Two people in Green Bay are displaced after a fire at a house on Harold Street. According to the Green Bay Metro Fire Department, the incident happened around 10:30 last night. A passerby noticed the fire and called 911. The fire was put out in under 10 minutes. Once crews arrived, no one was home at the time of the fire, and no injuries were reported. Damage is estimated at $80,000.